You could always pretend.
What do you mean?
Oh, have you got any homeless male friends?
Well, I do have one homeless male friend. Tim, what are you doing?
Well, we're having a sale on X-Men comics at the shop, and Bilbo wanted me to draw a picture of Wolverine slashing prices with his adamantium claws. Mm. I'm also doing a post.
All right. Oh, Brian! Hi! Come in, come in. Sit down. Come on, sit down. Clear this stuff out of the way. No? It's okay. Oops. Well, I'm writing a letter.
Oh. Been up all night painting.
Really?
Was in bed. Dark. Something inside me. Suddenly powerful. Fighting to get out, you know.
Lucky to be inspired.
Bad sandwich.
Dear.
Was sick. Projected an explosion of vomit onto the kitchen floor, and stood there breathless. This hideous extrusion, pure, so pure, and that's when I started painting, trying to capture the simplicity of my liberated stomach contents.
Our cat Whiskey used to eat sick.
But he's not here.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, was he old?
No. He choked on vomit.
Do you have a mop?
Yeah, it's in there. Oh, scooting off, Brian. Do you want to stay and have a chat, or...?
I better go. The sick starting to harden, and there'll be a crust forming. Do you want to see?
No, I'm better, you know. Oh, I've got to do some work. I'm going to get on with it.
Okay, goodbye.
Okay.
Bye.
Sure you want me there?
Oh, yeah, would love it if you came.
Will Brian be there?
Well, I hope so. Tim's just gone to ask him.
Do you like him?
He's all right.
So, how's the flat going?
Oh, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
How's your delightful boyfriend?
What, my boyfriend? Rich?
Rich?
Rich Tim? Rich Tim.
Rich Tim?
Yeah, Rich Tim. Rich Tim. We came into a lot of money, and then he blew it all, and we caught... That's why his nickname. That's his nickname, Rich Tim. And because we're a professional couple, and for years, professional couple. And so for Tim, he's my boyfriend, Tim, he's fine.
Good legs.
Hairy.
I hadn't even heard of oral sex, let alone a prenuptial agreement. I just walked up the aisle with a beehive, ended up 20 years later without so much as a can of air spray, took the lot. Mind you, having said that, he did come back with a rare form of syphilis from his tour of Asia.
Well, it's a good job he didn't bring back a mirrored waistcoat, because you'd never wear it, would you?
Not with my syphilis.
I've never had a sexually transmitted disease before, although I did sleep with someone in a band.
Oh, well, that practically makes us family.
Mum!
Yeah, well, I best get on. Right, I'll see you at the party!
Yeah, thanks for me, yeah. Bye.
Bulba! Hi. Bulba. Come. Hello, Bulba. Yeah, hi, Belva. Nice invitation. Hello, Belva.
How are you?
Good.
Yeah, not so bad.
Yeah, busy.
Yeah, it's busy.
Nice, come.
Hmm?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hi. Hi, Belva.
Hi. Belva? Ah, hi. Hi. Hello.
Belva?
Hi, how are you? How? How are you? How are you? How are you?
Brian, painter. Damien Hirst. Hi, Brian, painter. Yeah, shush. Belva, I'm talking to Damien. Is it water with the sheep in the box? No, I paint. I am painter, paint art.
Yeah, I'm happy. I've been painting. Lots of work with paint. I paint. I'm a painter.
I do big
fucking loser. Yeah, big loser. I big loser am.
Brian, painter loser.
Big fucking loser!
Rabbit, 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 rabbit!
It's not as easy as it looks, is it?
Rabbit, 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 rabbit! Rabbit, 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 rabbit! Rabbit, 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 rabbit!
You've got some paint on you.
It's a literal tribute to the self-reflexivity of Rembrandt.
Did he like it?
He's dead.
Bloody hell, that really backfired.
Should get that tea bag then?
Yeah, they're on the table.
Is Twist coming around at all later?
I don't know, why?
Don't know. Just thought she might like a cup of tea.
Now, you understand that owning a dog is a huge responsibility. They can be as demanding as children, sometimes more so. They're expensive, they need regular exercise, they have no innate respect for material goods. Clothing, carpets, ornaments, babies.
Who does?
Quite.
I've just had a brilliant idea for an article.
Well, like, my boyfriend's a bit like a toasted sandwich making facility.
That's another very good idea. Yeah. Anyway, I've got to go because I'm meeting Twist. But you just love my hair.
Ching, 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 ching.
I forgot to tell you that Mike called earlier on.
What are you doing?
He said that he can't come round because he's got basic training.
All right.
Okay, right.
Yes! Let's the
Yay! I thought it wasn't allowed near the army.
No, it's not the army, it's the Rough Ramblers. It's not funny. Not getting into the regular army hit him hard, and then there's that whole business with the tank that got him chucked out of the TA, and he needs an outlet for his survival instincts.
Well, how come he couldn't get into the regular army then?
Well, that is a long story.
Oi! I've heard this story before.
Sorry?
Saw a porn film last night.
Did you?
Yeah. Duke of Knockers.
Any good?
Nah. Watched Blade Runner. Had a wank.
Do you want to play Star Wars?
Yeah, all right. As long as I can be Yoda.
All right, but only if you get the tea.
All right, then. Make it a bill.
Cheap Dutch lager for the lady.
No, thanks.
Oh, thanks.
I'm on a special diet. I have to eat like a bird.
What? Like this?
I have to eat one thimble of yoghurt with a teaspoon of water for breakfast, one cube of feta with a lime dressing on a rice cake for lunch, and as much broccoli as I like.
Hey, we've got some broccoli. Do you care for some?
A bit bendy, but it smells all right.
No, thanks.
I'll pop it there, in case you change your mind.
Eat me!
Eat me!
No, thanks, I'm full.
It's me, you know?
Just worried.
I'm going to be the one that has to pick up the pieces when he comes back all damaged.
You know, I'm beginning to think there's something else going on here.
What, that other people and places exist when you're not here? Is it possible?
I think you fancy Tim.
Get in the car, you big ape.
Okay, then.
Jesus! Just twist there. No, this is where me and Daisy live. What's that?
It's our new doorbell.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. You know, we shouldn't keep doing... We don't... You know, we must...
Stop meeting like this.
Yeah. I didn't think you'd come.
Broken-hearted indecision isn't exactly official FBI business.
Sorry.
I can't believe you're considering going back to her after what she called.
Yeah, well, it was an accident.
You're in denial, Tim. She broke your heart.
I'm not in denial, you know. She dropped it.
Tim.
It's difficult, you know. I know she hurt me, but I can't help the way I feel, you know? I mean, I can be walking down the street and somebody walks past me wearing a perfume and it's like being punched in the face.
Like this?
Yes.
You have to move on, Tim.
Well, then why don't you take me out?
Because I'm a figment of your imagination.
Oh, well, you're not the first girl to say that to me.
Tim, it's a very human tendency to seek comfort in the security of the past when the future seems unclear. The last time you were truly happy and in love was with Sarah. She's not your ideal partner. She's just your most convenient frame of reference.
Ew, FBI!
Just don't rush into anything, smartass.
I won't. Besides, you'll always love me, won't you?
I am you.
I can live with that.